A B C D E F G H. I want A plus English. That's so much fun. English education for you and everyone. So come along. Learn some grammar. Learn a phrase. Learn something new every day. Learn the A plus way.It's time to start the show. Are you ready? Good, cause here we go.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H,
I want A plus English.
Hello, everyone, and welcome to A Plus English. I'm Mike.
I'm Chickling.
Today, Chickling, we're going to be talking about a health question. Well, it's not really a health question. It's actually like a health option or choice that some people are making these days. Yeah, no, we all know that smoking, right, is bad for you. Smoking cigarettes is bad for you. It can make your teeth yellow, your fingers yellow. It makes your clothes smell. And it gives you, you know, cancer and other things. And we've known this for a long time, right? But people still do it. But recently, a new sort of version or kind or option for smoking has come out. And we call this vaping.
Vaping.
Yeah, now some people think that vaping, using one of these sort of electric little pens that doesn't burn things, but it gives you some of the same chemicals or some of the same enjoyment as smoking, is better because you're not burning things. The vape is vapor. It's basically water that you're breathing in instead of smoke. So some people say, hey, I don't smoke. I just vape. It's water. How can it be bad for you, right? Well, find out that maybe it isn't that good for you, and actually maybe it's pretty bad for you, and oh, it could possibly be worse for you than smoking. That's what our article's about. But smoking, vaping, bad habits. So here's our question. What kind of bad habits do you have, and how do you try to quit them?
I do have a few bad habits because I'm a human being, of course. I do.
Yes, we all do.
One of them is staying up late.
Ooh, I have that one too.
I know. I try to go to bed earlier, but it's just really hard. I just want to do my work,
right?
Or I just want to keep drawing. Or I've tried a few methods to stop it.
Okay.
Like, such as taking a hot bath, or making myself a cup of hot chocolate before bed, or giving myself a full body massage. It really helps sometimes.
Okay. So those are good things to do. Do you try to always stick to the same early bedtime?
I try to. Like, if going to bed at 11 o'clock is early for me.
Okay.
Yeah, or 12 o'clock is quite early for me.
I see. Yeah. So there you go. Bad habits, they are hard to break.
I know.
It takes a lot of willpower, a lot of determination. I'm going to beat this. But one of the things that can help you is information. When you learn about how bad this bad habit could be for you, right, that might make it easier for you to change or quit. So that's the kind of thing we're going to be learning about in regards to this vaping habit that some people have. In our article, which actually is going to be a dialogue. So let's learn all about it.
Quitting smoking. Vaping is not the answer. Warm-up question. What kind of bad habits do you have? How do you try to quit them?
Hey, Annie.What are you doing?
I'm vaping.
Oh, that's really dangerous.
It's not. Vaping doesn't make smoke, so it won't hurt my lungs.
That's not true. E-cigarettes have dangerous chemicals inside them. Those chemicals also cause lung damage.
They're not as bad as cigarettes, though.
You're wrong.Vaping causes damage even faster. Vapers often have to go to the hospital.
Really? What happens to them?
They can't stop coughing, and this stops them from exercising. This problem will last for the rest of their lives.
But I don't want to go back to smoking cigarettes. What should I do?
Talk to your doctor and find a safe way to quit.
Power.
Smoke. Smoke.
The smoke from the fire was very thick. No one could see through it. The smoke from the fire was very thick. No one could see through it. Cause. Cause. The car's wheel fell off and caused the car to hit a tree. The car's wheel fell off and caused the car to hit a tree. Cough. Cough. Jack swallowed a fish bone and started coughing. Jack swallowed a fish bone and started coughing. Exercise. Exercise. Sarah exercises every day to keep herself fit and healthy. Sarah exercises every day to keep herself fit and healthy.
认识字汇
Lung. Lung. E-cigarette. E-cigarette. Cigarette. 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 Chemical. Chemical.
All right, so our article or dialogue is titled Quitting Smoking, Vaping is Not the Answer. So let's find out all about this dialogue and who's in it. Looks like Tommy is our first character, and he says to the other person in the dialogue, Annie, Hey, Annie. And then he asks, What are you doing?
What are you doing?
What are you doing?
你在干嘛呀？所以 Tommy 一开始就说 Annie, 你在干嘛？
Yeah, hey Annie, hi Annie, what's up Annie? He sees her, he begins a conversation, and then he asks her, what are you doing? So she tells him what she's doing, and she uses this word for this activity. She says, I'm vaping.
Oh, vaping. Yeah. 所以就是我在抽电子烟的意思。Annie 说我在抽电子烟啊。
That's something I've never said in my life.
Oh, really?
Hey, Mike, what are you doing? I'm vaping. Nope, never said it. Never done it. Don't know what it is. Well, I do know what it is. Never tried it.
Good to know.
But Tommy does know what it is, and he also knows something else about vaping. So he tells her what he knows. Oh, he says, that's really dangerous. He sees his friend doing something. He thinks it's not good for her. So he points it out. Oh, you're vaping? That's really dangerous.
Right, 所以 Tommy 就说，哎，那个很危险呢。
But Annie, well, she seems to disagree with him. She doesn't think it's dangerous, so she says, it's not. It's not dangerous, she is saying. And then she explains, or at least she tells him what she knows, vaping doesn't make smoke, so it won't hurt my lungs.
Okay, that kind of makes sense, right?
Kind of, in a way, but I feel like she's missing some of the other facts.
Okay, 那我们会 find out, 再等一下。那我们先看一下 smoke 这个单字。Smoke 就是烟或烟雾，那也可以直接当抽烟啊、吸烟的意思。比如说 ,he always needs a smoke after a meeting. 他每次开完一次会就要吸烟一次，这边当名词。那 smoke 也可以当动词哦，就是抽烟。所以抽香烟就是 to smoke a cigarette.那我们造一个例句 ,He is trying to quit smoking. 他试着要去戒烟我们可以用 quit 这个单字。那课文例句是 ,The smoke from the fire was very thick. No one could see through it. 火焰造成的烟雾非常的浓挡住了大家的视线。
And yeah, I mean, I guess if you don't really, you know, read the science and know too much, you think, wow, one thing you're burning stuff with smoke. The other one, it has water and you're getting water in your body. That's better than smoke. It won't hurt your lungs, right? Your lungs are important for breathing and we don't want to hurt them.
No, 那肺呢就是 lungs, 这样讲就是后面通常会加一个 S 啦就是两个肺。那 Annie 就说不会吧电子烟又没有制造出烟不会伤害到我的肺部啊。
Well, Tommy seems to have some different information. And so he says to her, that's not true, all right? Just because it seems like it makes sense that it's not smoke, so it's not bad for you. He's saying, nah, 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 nah. That's not true. e-cigarettes, that's the little sort of electric pen or electronic cigarette that people use for vaping. Those things you use to vape with, e-cigarettes, have dangerous chemicals inside them. Might be different chemicals from a cigarette or the cigarette smoke, but still dangerous chemicals. And he says those chemicals also cause lung damage. Yes, other things cause lung damage. I heard if you fry a lot of food, right, the grease, the grease in the air, you can breathe that in. I mean, it's not a cigarette, but it still causes lung damage.
Okay. Right? So, you know, that's why you need a range hood.
Yes, hood. Yeah, that's one of those fans that sucks all the stuff away from your frying eggs, because that stuff or whatever can also be bad for you. Anything in your lungs that's not...air and clean air is probably not good.
True. Yeah, 所以老师讲到这个 e-cigarette 就是电子烟的意思。那所以这个 e 拿掉 cigarette 就是香烟嘛。那一样又出现了 chemical 这个单词，这边是名词，代表是化学物质。所以 Tommy 就对 Annie 说，不是这样哦，电子烟里面也有有害的化学物质。Those chemicals also cause lung damage. 这边的 cause, let's find out what it means.Cause 就是造成或引起，所以如果添别人的麻烦就是 to cause someone trouble， 那我就可以讲 I don't like children because they often cause trouble。我不喜欢小孩，因为他们常常添麻烦。那么 cause 这个单字也可以当名词哦，有原因的意思。比如说你一直哭，你的眼睛就会肿肿的。那我们就可以造一个例句 ：Constant crying is the cause of my puffy eyes。那我们今天看一下课文例句 The car's wheel fell off and caused the car to hit a tree 这个车子呢的轮胎掉了导致车子撞上了树文章就说啦电子烟里面这些化学物质会伤害到你的肺部
Okay, after hearing that, well, e-cigarettes really aren't good for your lungs Annie doesn't seem to want toargue and say, oh no, they're perfectly fine, but she's kind of doing the, well, yeah, but, so she says they're not as bad as cigarettes, though. The though here is kind of like the but. So, cigarettes are bad for you, and e-cigarettes are just not quite as bad for you. I guess that's better?
Maybe, I don't know. Maybe they're as bad as each other.
Yeah, they could be.
See, take it as...Adjective as something 就是 A 跟 B 一样，所以 A as 怎么样 as B 他们是一样的。那 Annie 就说他们又不像香烟这么糟。那所以如果和谁一样高呢？就是 My sister is as tall as me. 我姐姐跟我一样高，你就可以这样子讲。
But Tommy doesn't even agree with that e-cigarettes may be bad, but they're not as bad as smoking normal cigarettes. He says, you're wrong. That's wrong. Vaping causes damage even faster. So he's actually saying that e-cigarettes or vaping is worse, is more bad than smoking the old kind of cigarettes. Vapors, he says, often have to go to the hospital.Wow, that's not good. I mean, smokers go to the hospital, but maybe after 10 or 20 years of smoking, right? E-cigarettes or vapors, they often go earlier. One thing about this is people have been vaping for like, what, 5 or 10 years, you know, a lot. So maybe they just don't know a lot of the science about this, too.
That's true. 好，那这边出现比较级的用法。Let's go to our magic box.
Magic box.
Hello, 大家好，我是 Peggy。那身为一个肩不能挑、手不能提、手无缚鸡之力非常弱的宅宅 ，Peggy 我最讨厌的场合就是运动会了。偏偏呢，我高中的时候因为班上人太少，所以全班都要下去跑大堆接力，结果我跑完就哭了。Everyone ran faster than I did.大家都跑得比我快啊！本来我们班还有一些优势，轮到我呢就被别班接二连三超车，我感觉自己是战犯，我好屈辱，然后我就哭了。好啦，擦干眼泪。不论是比赢比输呢，人生中总是有这种要跟别人比较的时刻。相信大家呢都已经学过了形容词的比较级，所以今天就要趁这个时刻呢来教大家副词的比较级的用法。大家应该都知道副词就是拿来形容动词或形容词的 所以如果我们今天要讲跑得比较快、跳得比较高、讲话比较大声，这个比较级呢就会是副词的比较级。它的基本句型跟形容词比较级蛮像的，是 A 加上一般动词，加上副词比较级，加上 than。那加上 B， 然后最后要加上一个助动词。那助动词其实是可以偶尔是可以省略的。那副词比较级的变化其实跟形容词的变化差不多，一样是先分成少音节和多音节的。那多音节就简单啦，直接加个 more 就可以。比如说讲话大声的 loudly 就变成 more loudly， 生气的 angrily 就变成 more angrily。音节比较少的呢，如果是单音节字尾又不是一，注意哦，不是一，可以直接加er，比如说 fast 变成 faster。那如果单音节字尾又是一呢，那就直接加r就可以了。那有些副词的句结尾呢是 y， 像是 early 早的，就直接去 y 加上 ier 变成 earlier 就可以喽。例如呢，我身为迟到大王，我平常上学都迟到，但是明天不可以，明天是要去校外教学的日子，游览车7:30就出发了，所以我千万不能迟到。 I have to get up earlier than usual for the school field trip， 我得比平常早起才能赶得及去校外教学。那最后还有一种是不规则的副词比较级，像是 well 好就要变成 better，不好的 badly 就要变成 worse， 这种就没有办法，只能硬背啦。还好没有很多，遇到一个背一个就可以了。那学了副词比较级，除了要把这个规则牢牢记起来之外呢，大家还要记得人比人气死人，所以我们都要学着不要跟别人比，只要跟自己比，有比昨天进步就好咯。大家一起加油吧。
所以 Tommy 就讲啦，你错了，电子烟伤害比较快哦，所以抽电子烟的人常常都要去医院。
So I guess what Tommy's saying, and I think what I've seen in the news, these could be young people、
yeah.
who weren't really, you know, vaping for a long time, normally healthy, all of a sudden they get real problems. And Annie doesn't seem to have heard stories like this. This is kind of news for her, so she's probably a little worried now and wants to know more. So she says, really? Is that true? What happens to them? She wants to know, like, how did, you know, what causes them to just be happily vaping one day and then in the hospital the next day?
So Annie's kind of scared. She's like, am I gonna be one of them?
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, so Annie 就说真的假的？怎么了吗？为什么要去医院啊？
So what happens? Well, Tommy says they can't stop coughing. And this stops them from exercising. That's definitely a problem. And this wouldn't be sort of like a normal cough you might get from a cold that might go away after, you know, a few days or a week or something. Probably a cough they just can't get rid of. They find it hard to breathe. They certainly can't go out and run around where you have to breathe a lot. So exercising is out. And it doesn't seem that even when they go to the hospital and see a doctor,But they can get rid of this coughing problem. He says this problem will last for the rest of their lives. I guess we would say they have permanently or forever damaged their lungs.
That's bad.
That's real bad.
Yeah. 好，那我们看一下 cough 这个单字。Cough 就是咳嗽的意思，所以如果你咳出什么东西，我们可以用片语 to cough up something， 或者也有勉强给出钱的意思。那我们造一个例句 ，She went to the doctor for coughing up blood。她咳出血了，所以去看医生。那 cough 这个单字呢，可以当名词。那一直吸烟的人呢，其实会一直咳嗽。这种咳嗽，我们英文就可以说 a smoker's cough。那如果你咳得很严重，你就可以说 to have a bad cough。比如说 swallowing honey can help you get rid of a bad cough。如果你吞蜂蜜的话，可以帮助你停止咳嗽。那课文例句是 Jack swallowed a fishbone and started coughing。Jack 吞下了一个鱼刺，就开始咳嗽了。
So yeah, if you can't stop coughing, I mean, first of all, this would just be really annoying, right? Coughing all day. You probably couldn't sleep very well at night because you'd have trouble breathing. And something like exercising, yeah, forget about it. It would be super hard to exercise if you were always coughing.
Yeah, yeah, 对。所以老师刚刚讲的 exercise 就是今天最后一个单字。Let's also take a look. Exercise 就是运动锻炼，那可以当名词哦，就是代表运动，或者是学校给你的练习题、习题都是可以的。那运动的动词可以用 do 或者是 take， to take exercise or to do exercise。比如说我一周做三次腹部运动，那英文就是 I do abs exercises 3 times a week。那课文例句是 Sarah exercises every day to keep herself fit and healthy。Sarah 每天都会运动来保持身材跟健康，所以他们就会一直咳嗽啊，导致没有办法运动，而且这个症状呢会一直持续下去。
Now this of course is bad news for Annie. She doesn't want to damage her lungs, but it also presents her with another problem. She started vaping because she was smoking cigarettes. She thought it was healthier. So now that she knows that vaping isn't healthier and could be even worse, she says, but I don't want to go back to smoking cigarettes. What should I do? It's like discovering that, you know, your diet food is much worse than the other food full of fat and sugar. You don't want to eat the fattening food anymore, but the diet food won't help you either. What should I do? Where can I find some answers and help?
Yeah, so maybe you should go to the doctor. Maybe.
Possibly.
Chew gum. Yeah, so go back to doing something. 就是又重新开始做某事，重操旧业。那记得后面这个动词呢是 V-I-N-G。那 Annie 就说，不过我不想要回去抽烟呢，那我要怎么办呢？
Well, the simple answer is there are no simple answers, but your suggestion to talk to your doctor is a good one. Tommy says, talk to your doctor and find a safe way to quit. Yeah, chewing gum, some people do that. You can find groups of people to talk to. You might find some kind of other way through your doctor's office or through your local neighborhood that can help you. Talk to a friend who quit smoking. See how they did it.But it won't be easy, so good luck to Annie and good luck to anyone who's trying to quit smoking. But I think vaping, it's not the answer.
No, it is not. 好，然后 Tommy 就对 Annie 说呢，那你就跟你的医生谈谈吧，找出一个安全的方式把它戒掉。
All right, let's go to our review time right now.
Review time.
All right, so for today's review, we're going to do a quick game of fill in the blanks. I will make a sentence with a missing word, and your job, madam, will be to choose which of the 4 words from our word power list is the word that is missing from the sentence, the word that will fill in the blank. So let's look at those 4 words first. We had smoke, we had cause, we had cough,And we had exercise. Are you ready?
Yes, I am.
All right. So I was blanking at the gym the other day.
I was exercising at the gym the other day.
No, I was smoking at the gym the other day. No, of course it was exercise. Well, smoke here is a noun, not a verb. I was exercising at the gym and the other day, and I started to blank.
I started to... Sorry.I started to cough.
I started to cough, which is what you don't normally want to be doing at the gym, right? Because as we know, it's hard to exercise. It turned out the blank of my coughing was a lot of blank.
Oh, okay. Not definitely not. The smoke of my coughing was the cause.
No.
So we have to switch it up.
Mm-hmm.
So the cause of my cough is...
Coughing, yep.
My coughing is...The smoke.
That's exactly right. Now, there I used cause as a noun, right? To cause something is to make it happen. The cause is what made it happen, all right? So, yes, we changed it a little bit.
So I got it right.
You got it right. You did very well. And we only used 3 sentences for that little story to fill in the 4 words. There you go, guys. So don't smoke, don't vape, do exercise, try not to cough. And we'll see you back here very, very soon. Until then,
bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Quitting smoking. Vaping is not the answer. Warm-up question. What kind of bad habits do you have? How do you try to quit them?
Hey, Annie. What are you doing?
I'm vaping.
Oh, that's really dangerous.
It's not. Vaping doesn't make smoke.So it won't hurt my lungs.
That's not true. E-cigarettes have dangerous chemicals inside them. Those chemicals also cause lung damage.
They're not as bad as cigarettes, though.
You're wrong. Vaping causes damage even faster. Vapers often have to go to the hospital.
Really? What happens to them?
They can't stop coughing, and this stops them from exercising. This problem will last for the rest of their lives.
But I don't want to go back to smoking cigarettes. What should I do?
Talk to your doctor and find a safe way to quit.
Word power. Smoke. Smoke. The smoke from the fire was very thick. No one could see through it. The smoke from the fire was very thick. No one could see through it. Cause. Cause. The car's wheel fell off and caused the car to hit a tree. The car's wheel fell off and caused the car to hit a tree. Cough. Cough. Jack swallowed a fish bone and started coughing. Jack swallowed a fish bone and started coughing. Exercise. Exercise. Sarah exercises every day to keep herself fit and healthy. Sarah exercises every day to keep herself fit and healthy.
认识字汇
Lung, lung. E-cigarette, e-cigarette. Cigarette, cigarette. Cigarette, cigarette. Chemical, chemical.